What's up, guys? It's Johnny Candido of Candido Training HQ, and I just want to quickly answer a question I got from a subscriber recently, and that is, he asked me, why should I care about strength? And I think that this is kind of an interesting question, and I'm assuming that he's not asking for the traditional reasons, like getting stronger for sports or getting stronger for general health, because those benefits are pretty obvious, hopefully, to most of you already. Now, I'm presuming he's asking more so about bodybuilding versus powerlifting, about why you should value strength over just valuing aesthetics or just building muscle. And the answer here is, first I'll say, for my personal opinion, the reason why I like strength training better than, say, bodybuilding would be just the progression is easier to track. It's easier to see how you're progressing, how you're getting stronger over time because you have objective feedback. Now, that's just my answer based on my own personal preferences. Now, when it comes down to whether you should care about strength training or not, it just comes down to what do you enjoy the most. If you enjoy doing, let's say, a set of dumbbell curls for high reps rather than heavy deadlifts, then do it. I see it all the time where channels that are directed towards strength training act as if there's something morally superior about lifting heavy and caring about the movement itself rather than your looks. And that's just ridiculous because either way, whether you're competing in bodybuilding or powerlifting or you're just training in that style, you're going to have to care about internal and external motivation. Because let's say if you don't care about internal motivation in bodybuilding, then you're not going to be able to get through those grueling workouts. You see videos of Kai Greene and you can tell he loves the workouts. He loves training this way. He loves the whole lifestyle that comes with it. And then when you see a powerlifter, if a powerlifter doesn't care at all about external motivation and he truly just lifts for himself, then you'll never see a video of him lifting or he'll never compete either. Because when we do these things, we're trying to impress other people. You know, us powerlifters are not above this. When I post videos, I want people to think I'm strong. Now, the only reason why I bring up internal and external motivation is because, in my opinion, both of those are necessary for long-term enjoyment in anything that you do. But when it comes down to it, we also need to keep in mind that you can have both internal and external motivation in powerlifting, but the powerlifting itself isn't necessarily going to actually help other people. It might just be for your own personal enjoyment. And in my opinion, it's still worth doing, of course, and I think that there is something morally right with actually improving your own life. But we need to not get it confused. I see all the time where people, you know, throw around the word sacrifice, you know, act as if almost like they're doing charity work by, you know, putting in that hard work. And you have to realize this is only for your own enjoyment. This is only for fun. It's only when you can use it to improve other people's lives that becomes something bigger. And this is why I'm so grateful that you guys put me in a position where I can do something that I love and that I would do even if I didn't have a channel, obviously, I'd still be lifting heavy. But now I can use it as a tool to help improve the lives of other people. So this is really what motivates me more than anything, because in my opinion, this is the true meaningful aspect of lifting, is to be able to use it to have a positive influence on others around you. So in my opinion, that's where people get distracted from this issue and really just focus on the wrong things. People focus on the literal actions that you're taking, when in my opinion, all that matters is how that action makes you feel, how it influences your own life, and then how you can use it to better other people's lives. So let's say, for example, you love distance running. So now you get into distance running, which helps improve your life because it improves your health. And then it also is something that you just enjoy doing. And then you start a running club and then you get other people into it and your family sees that you're running, then your family gets healthier. That to me is what's important. Not whether you like doing bicep curls or deadlifts, that is totally meaningless. I know this video may sound completely like common sense, but if you actually get in the strength training community, some people do actually think like this. I've seen it. Think about how many times someone's really made fun of someone with big arms and small legs. You know, maybe if they see him in person, they really think, look at that douche just, you know, curling with terrible form. You know, he doesn't care about squatting. And I think they actually think worse of that person. And that's really where we just get to a point where we have to think, how absurd is that? That we think worse of a person based on how they train. If someone wants to have big arms and literally does not care about their legs, you know, someone could make a video saying, I don't care at all about squats because it's hard and I don't want to do it. I wouldn't be mad at that. Who cares? They don't want to do it, then don't do it. So overall, my answer to the question of why you should care about strength training is that I think that most people will care if they're properly exposed to how to do the lifts correctly and, you know, how to have proper programming. I think that they will enjoy it and they will see their confidence grow as they get stronger. But personally, I think that if you're asking this question after you've been lifting for a year, let's say, and you're asking me why you should care about strength training, and you don't have an answer for yourself, then you probably shouldn't be doing it. right, that's it, guys. Make sure to like the video, support the channel, subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.